In logistics, processes are fast-moving and change quickly. This demands more flexibility and clear floor space. Our solution for flexible pallet transport, the Open Shuttle Fork. Tasks are spread out across the fleet by the intelligent KeySoft fleet control software. The Open Shuttle Fork has no trouble with narrow aisles or mixed traffic. When there's nothing to do, the open shuttles kick back and use the time to recharge. Changes in processes, requirements, or the environment are no longer a headache. Making these adaptations is easy because the KeySoft fleet control system is very user-friendly. The system can incorporate both automatic and manual vehicles. The Open Shuttle Fork connects different warehouse areas. For example, connecting the goods in area with the storage system, or bringing goods to automated systems. It can supply workstations or act as a flexible interface between packing and shipping. To navigate, the flexible Open Shuttle Fork needs no new infrastructure, such as lines or optical sensors. This makes it very easy to integrate open shuttles into existing environments. There are no static conveyors, keeping your floor space clear. Increasing capacity is a breeze. Just add more open shuttles. The autonomous mobile robot can carry different types of load carriers, weighing up to 1,300 kilograms or 2,800 pounds. Examples are Euro pallets, industrial pallets, half pallets, or special load carriers. The vehicle is specially designed to be agile. It can move sideways and turn on the spot, which makes it extremely space effective. Equipped with an electric lifter, the Open Shuttle Fork can retrieve and deliver loads at different heights. Smart technology means that using the Open Shuttle Fork in your warehouse is both flexible and safe. The Open Shuttle Fork has 3D cameras and safety scanners to detect obstacles at all heights. It responds quickly when something is in its way. Open Shuttle Fork, the new flexibility.